Welcome to Technical Studies. In this video, I will show you how to calculate the cutback of ISMC, ISMB, etc. If you like this video, please subscribe, like and comment. Please check the description for links to download documents and drawings related to fabrication and engineering. To calculate the cutback of a beam or channel, we need to know two things: the size of the beam and the including angle. Let us calculate the cutback of this beam. The formula to calculate the cutback is tan degree multiplied by the size of the beam. If the including angle is 43 degree and the size of the beam is 300, the cutback is tan 43 into 300. The answer is 279.7. Let us write it as 280 millimeters. Here, the size of the beam is 250, and the including angle is 35. Let us calculate the cutback. The cutback for this beam is 175 millimeters. Thank you for watching.